I saw her on the street last night. She was looking very fine. I said, well, well, sweet mama, won't you please, please, please be mine? She looked at me disgustedly. Revulsion filled her face. And then she said these cruel words to put me in my place. Get away from me, you pervert, before I call the law. My boyfriend is a sergeant. He'd love to break your jaw. I bet you are a convict. You look like one to me. Or one of those welfare cheaters who gets everything for free. Got a high school diploma. Don't mean a thing to me. And it don't even matter. Got a college degree. And nobody listens when I say University of Hawaii gave me an MBA. Got a wallet full of food stamps thanks to Reagan's plane. Got a wallet full of food stamps. Feel just like a man. Got a wallet full of food stamps. It's bursting at the seams. Got a wallet full of food stamps and a pocket full of dreams. Said, well, well, sweet mom, what is it that you do? Josh answered, I'm a secretary for all the men in blue. All day long I'm typing conviction records too. So I know all there is to know about welfare cheats like you. Don't come around me singing or trying to use your charm. I bet you got a record that's longer than your arm. So I said, well, well, sweet mom, don't reject me with such haste. My arm is strong and long enough to fit so tight around your waist. Got a high school diploma, don't mean a thing to me. And it don't even matter, got a college degree. And nobody listens when I say University of Hawaii gave me an MBA. Got a wallet full of food stamps thanks to Reagan's plan. Got a wallet full of food stamps. I feel just like a man. Got a wallet full of food stamps. It's bursting at the seams. Got a wallet full of food stamps and a pocket full of dreams. She said, don't even try. I'm trained in Hapkido, and I can break a pervert's arm with just one simple throw. With just one simple throw. Besides, I carry with me, always and everywhere I go, a can of mace, so watch your face, and this here police radio. So I said, Foxy Mom, I really am impressed. Let's make it back to my place where we can get undressed. I'd love to love you, Mom. You're the answer to my prayer. But she just frowned and walked away and left me standing there. Got a high school diploma. Don't mean a thing to me. And it don't even matter that I got a college degree. And nobody listens when I say University of Hawaii gave me an MBA. Got a wallet full of food stamps thanks to Reagan's plan. Got a wallet full of food stamps. Feel just like a man. A wallet full of food stamps. It's bursting at the seams. Got a wallet full of food stamps and a pocket full of dreams. A pigmobile came rolling by. It really had me shook. I thought for sure they'd bust me, but all they did was look. This incident is typical of how I live today. For me it seems the 60s will never fade away. I never will escape my fate, no need to even try. I know I'll be a welfare chief until the day I die. Got a high school diploma, don't mean a thing to me. And it don't even matter that I got a college degree. Got a wallet full of food stamps. Nobody listens when I say University of Hawaii gave me an MBA. Got a wallet full of food stamps, thanks to Reagan's plan. Got a wallet full of food stamps, I feel just like a man. Got a wallet full of food stamps, it firstly hit the scene. Got a wallet full of food stamps, and a pocket full of jeans. Thank you.
Thank you. Yeah. up and down the line.